It is a piece of baseball nostalgia, and it's returning this year. The Diamondbacks are bringing back the bullpen cart. It's going to transport relievers from the bullpen to the pitching mound. The bullpen cart hasn't been used in Major League Baseball since the mid-1990s. It will help speed up games and be used as a sponsorship vehicle.